it by $2,500?
I was before the room having you have to find here.
Since Rebecca and Randy can't make up their minds between a contemporary or traditional home, David offers up a property with a mix of both, hoping a compromise can be reached.
For the room, that's how it is. A new, we have two houses. One here with two bedrooms.
Okay.
And the other in the garden with two other bedrooms.
Two bedrooms in the front, two bedrooms in the back house.
Yes.
And it's within our budget?
$2,000 and five bedrooms.
Well, we'll see the house.
Yes, good.
Spaces are amazing.
It's more than kitchen.
And the refrigerator stays?
Yes, yes. It's all equipped. You have no